always kind of intrigued with the way we combine children in war or games and human destruction. It seems like there's something basically wrong with that. So I thought Killzone may just be the whole universe, you know, the globe, right? But it also acts as his body, too. So he's a jet pilot of some sort. And then these pawns will become gray like the ammo box. This is an authentic military ammo box. So you think, you know, chess is kind of a military game. Kingdoms, kings and queens, of the blacks and the kings of the white. So we've been fascinated with dominating each other for a long time. Interesting. I don't know. Maybe it helps us not fight so many wars if we play more chess. It's weird that military has become such an ingrained part of our cultural life that it would even show up in children's games. And we just sort of think it's cool and take it for granted. So this is a container I just got from France. I mailed it myself. I was over there last year going around to junk flea markets and junk stores and whatnot. This is an adorable little Victorian puzzle box that should be a lot of fun to put together with something. And this is the little book that came with it. So it shows the different puzzles on each cube. Something about Americans, I thought that looked interesting. And it's always nice to have some kind of pedestal or wood to work with to hold up various elements in the assemblage. Or a nice leg. That would be a great leg.
So much stuff, it's true.
Gypsies and carnivals and circuses are some of my favorite things. So this is a carnival roulette wheel with the voodoo mother over the earth looking us over. I've been working on this past year, really trying to let my unconscious float freely with the images and the juxtapositions, and then looking at them like dreams and sort of see where my artistic journey is going and my path is going. A lot of interest as the artist is shaman, really transforming objects and bringing the sacred down into the everyday. This is about war game. I like to use very innocent and playful materials to talk about things that are very serious, so that before you know it, you're engaged with the object, but you're not being hit over the head with an idea. And to me, this is something near and dear to my heart, I guess like a lot of us. When the Iraq War started, I made this piece in 2008. For me, the idea is we kind of send our children over there to kill their children. but at home we're very conscious about children's needs in the street, right? We're supposed to slow down when children are present, but we can send them off to war all around the world. So this piece is called Sure Profit, alluding to the idea that war is not always meant for patriotic aims, but I guess through history you could see war as a way for people to make a lot of money. So we always are instigating war somewhere around the globe. So this piece is Killzone. Our jet pilot is flying high up in the atmosphere. This giant pawn piece is alluding to chess, which is an ancient game. So these two pieces, Target Practice 1 and Target Practice 2, are about to commemorate the children that were slain in the Sandy Hook Elementary School in Connecticut. Just a provocative piece thinking about the loss of their lives and how we as a nation have continued to allow this tragedy to happen over and over again.